Hi, this is Dr. Ross Enfinger for CDocs with the cone beam tip of the day. In today's video, we're going to be reviewing an Axios scan in Sodexis. And so you can see in the following video, we have a scan that's already been generated. We're familiar with our 3D skull view, our pano view, our longitudinal, cross-sectional, and axial views. And so that's no different. What you'll notice with the Axios scan is we've got a large 17 by 13 field of view, which gives us easy access to evaluating our condyles. So you can see here on the video that I am zooming in on the condyles. I'm appreciating the cortication to the condyle and the fossa 4 and the eminence. We can see that that's all visible. The other nice thing about Axios is we get a full volume scan. We get a complete visualization of the paranasal sinus structures. And so what I'm doing here is I'm in our axial view and I'm looking at the nasal septum and the maxillary sinuses. So you can see with this large field of view, we have a very nice image and we have a full visualization of our structures. So we're looking now at the sphenoid and ethmoid sinuses. And given that, again, this is a large field of view, we can actually have visualization all the way up to the frontal sinuses. So we get a clear picture of what's going on and opens up our scope of practice to different modalities, including airway and sinus and TMJ. We also have now our inspection window. We can see the clarity of the scan relative to the tooth structure. So what I'm doing here is I'm going through and I'm evaluating maxilla and mandible for any pathology or tooth-related issues. So again, just zooming in and out here, you can see the clarity that we get out off of the Axios scans. So I hope this has been helpful for you to visualize what we see on our Axios scans, and we look forward to seeing you back at the next cone beam tip of the day. Thanks.